Welcome back, everyone, to another episode of Death's Gambit Afterlife. Well, like I said, I've been running around trying to find the last button, and I found it. Just for reference, I'm here in the room where these weird aliens are, where the cutscene was. The pool of blood, and pretty much if I would be running straight forward, I would reach that resting point. But we're not going there, we're going to jump down here. Here, I've already killed them. So basically, here it is, and you can jump inside. Yeah. Don't really understand it. It's kind of stupid. Well, it's okay. Either way. So now we have hit this button. Yeah, no, this isn't the best way to do this. What? Okay. What is here? Whoa! So pretty much I have like every way I have to try and jump through it now. What? Kinda fucked, man, to be honest. Looks like a broken carapace of a gun with stone words designs. I was hoping I would find that power core over here. Unbelievable, like this really, I don't like this. You can't see anything. Being a secret, okay, but forcing you to find that way to continue like playing, man. What are you doing again here? Dude, man, you are way too much around. I don't know. Death?
Be quick about it. I'm playing a game.
Well, me too.
Yes, it's actually quite brilliant. It touches on things of life and death. Trying to get a high score, but my character seems to die before I can achieve anything.
That doesn't sound very fun.
Why must they all be fun? You lack vision. Yes. Yeah.
Nothing new. I have already rested here, right? Okay. I'm sorry, I don't know who you are. And right now, I've arrested it, okay. Yeah, this is where I've already been. What? The rabbits? Yeah, I ain't having anything of that rabbit, man. What is going on over here? Back up there, right? Because I fucking died. I'm not going back there. How much it cost me to get. Like, this is what happens when you explore too much, like, when you get lost. In the next area. Whoa! Okay. I'm a bit closer to the place. You're kind of fast, man. I went that way upwards, right? Yes. I'm not going to use that way now. Fuck it. Even though I probably should, huh? Not bad, man. Not bad, like the damage you just did.
Needs more salt.
Why are we back here?
People tend to relive these moments in their waning throes.
Memories of home?
A place of comfort before transitioning into the afterlife. But it's not yet time.
Sorry. Oh, maybe if I'm red, he won't do like insane damage to me, right? Oh, look at that. This boss is going to be annoying. Let's give it one more try. If not, I'll end it and we retry it tomorrow. Not that one try is going to do much good. Like, I need to check something out now. Now he activates like those, like, man, I hate it when games do it like this, like, give me a challenging boss in himself. Don't constantly throw hordes of enemies at me and call it a boss. Either way, yeah, he's doable. He seemed like, yeah, next time we're going to get him. Now today we're going to end it. I have to go to sleep tomorrow work. So I hope you enjoyed this episode. Like, comment, subscribe, and hopefully I'll catch you in the next one. Have a good one.